Feeling better, Hewitt?
I'm all right.
Good. Because I'd hate to see you get violent again, Hewitt. Because then I'd have to use force. I need to control you, though.
I have no intention of becoming violent, Miss Ferguson.
That's very good, Hewitt. Because I want some answers to some questions. And they'd better be the right answers, otherwise I'll consider you very violent indeed.
That's what you want to know.
It was you who arranged to have me blackmailed over that tape, wasn't it? Wasn't it? I want to hear you say it loud and clear.
All right, it was me! Where did you get your information?
That is none of your business. What I want to know is why you did it.
You know the game, Miss Ferguson. Anyone who wants to stay in business in a place like this has to cover their back.
It's a pity you're not covered anymore.
It'd be a mistake to take it out on me. I could arrange a nasty visit for you on the outside.
Right. Next question, Hewitt. How do you get in contact with the fellows gang?
Through the prison radio system. We use a code word.
What is it?
Bulldog!
Oh, that's very appropriate, Hewitt. Because when I get hold of something, I never let go.
Give me a chance, I can get him off your back.
You'll do exactly as I say, Hewitt. You'll use that code word again. But this time, you'll arrange a meeting between fellows and me. Not one of his lackeys.
That could be dangerous for you.
You let me worry about that. You just arrange the meeting. Otherwise, no one is going to ever want to look at that face again.